สวัสดีค่ะ I'm Chintana I'm back again from Chintana and Associates Thai Language School. Today I come back with the word gap. When you ask Thai people what does gap means in English, they will say gap means width. But in some sentence, gap can mean and as well. Let me show you something. When someone gặp someone do something, in this sentence means and. For example, ดิฉันกับเพื่อนจะไปเที่ยวเชียงใหม่ดิฉัน means I for female, กับ in this case means and, เพื่อน means friend, จะ means will or be going to, ไปเที่ยว means go for fun.I'll go for holiday. Chiang Mai is up north, the province up north in Thailand. So this sentence will mean I and my friend are going for a holiday in Chiang Mai. ดิฉันกับเพื่อนจะไปเที่ยวเชียงใหม่ And how about another one? So would be someone.Do something gặp someone. In this case means with. For example, ดิฉันจะไปเที่ยวเชียงใหม่กับเพื่อน. In this case means I am going for a holiday in Chiang Mai with my friend. So when you put กับเพื่อน at the end means with.ดิฉันจะไปเที่ยวเชียงใหม่กับเพื่อน So another one is when something go always go with something or always do with something we use กับ as well in this case means with For example เราทานแยมกับขนมปัง So normallyเราทานแยมกับขนมปังเรา means we ทาน means to eat แยม is the jam in English กับ in this case means with ขนมปัง means bread so it means we eat jam with bread which is always right I always eat jam with the bread so that's why we use the word กับ and another examplewhen you do something gặp doing something do something gặp something so do both thing two things you use the word gặp so for example ผมชอบทานแยมกับชอบทานขนมปังผม means I for man ชอบ means like ทาน means to eat แยม meansjam gap in this case means and so it means I like to eat jam and bread so ผมชอบทานแยมกับชอบทานขนมปัง so it means that gap can means two means with and so you will find this you will find this word in my book one in studySo if you would like to learn Thai more about gap, so you can call me at 081-808-5180 or you can find more information in our website. So for today, I will say Sawadee ka. So I will see you again soon in the next video. Bye.